Oh, future me, you got an upgrade. You now look like a Honda Toyota. I am not pushing that button. That is a stick drift. Hang on. That might help until I click it.
Please remember,
I have no fucking clue what I'm doing in this game.
Safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
It should be yours. The box is just shrunk. They didn't, like, okay, you see how these boxes are here? Mm-hmm. And you see these wooden crates over here?
Yeah.
Alright, watch what happens to the crates if I hit them with, first I'm gonna hit them with my weapon. Hey, look at that. Now I'm gonna jump through them with a dash move like that. I'm gonna dash. Are you ready? And dash! That was beautiful. Try again, buddy. Come on. I know. Are these not... Okay, they are breakable, but for some reason, the dash didn't want to break them. There's more. Okay, here we go. And dash! Hey, look at that. My dash even broke this one on the shelf. Okay, now I'm going to go rest. And it's going to put everything back together.
Good to see you.
Good to see that you here. Okay, whatever. Bye.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority, and it should be yours.
Hey. Shit. I thought I was going to respawn all the breakable stuff, but there's no boxes here.
No.
I was going to show you what happens to the boxes, but I know what to do.
Hello.
Hi. What are you up to? You're moving around a lot, and you almost punched me in the face.
Not really able to knee to the face.
Oh, I didn't see the knee. I saw the fist, though. All right, this should hopefully bring the boxes back. Looks like he's licking the blade. Jesus Christ, you creeper.
Have a nice day, Warren.
Yeah, look, there they are. See the boxes?
Yeah.
Alright, now one is on its side and one is upright, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now remember what happens when I jump through these. Watch what happens when I jump through the boxes. Nothing. They just sort of stay there.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like they shrunk a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah.
Because they're dented.
From this angle, the top left corner has been dented in. Mm-hmm. And because this one is on its side,
mm-hmm.
It's like there. But they didn't move. These fucking exploded into bits.
Mm-hmm.
I love what happens with barrels. These look okay. Let's see what happens when I hit them. They barely move. They just kind of collapse a bit.
Mm-hmm.
How about this stuff? That's awesome. Hey, that one actually fell over. TikTok. Alright, my thing is, I just gotta go through this whole level and try to find something. Anything that takes me forward. You have my attention.
Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
It is a dead end for sure. Keep forgetting that. Wish I remember what I got down there. Like an implant or something. This is the overcharge spot. Where the guy pops out. Dead end? Yeah, dead end.
Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit.
You know, that guy over there, he's pretty safe. He don't really bother nobody. It's this guy you gotta worry about right here. Little bug. Don't look at me. Who are you dropping? Why did it? Because I wanted to go back and see if there's something else up there. So I can fall down from there. Excuse me. Platform. Bothering me. Back at work. Pew pew. So is he. Gotta get used to the new armor. It slows me down. Hey, buddy. Here for you. Gain isn't the same either. I'm definitely not going to get a death move out of that. Oh, hey. I can't target him. Security door. Dead end, poison. Light is a lot better. Wolverine, can you see me? What the hell happened? Are they both at me? They are. boxes suck. It's floating. It's not even a solid piece, but it's stopping me from running forward. This is stopping me? I'm a machine. Look, I still can't even chop it the shit down. There it goes. This guy knows what I'm talking about. This guy right here. He knows it all. Knows what's up. Where is he? Cool, I got the gear. Oh, I think that's Titan. Well, they make him look, or is it? Rhino. They make it look the same. They're both yellow, man. Why give me two different shades of yellow? See, this guy's got the rhino gear. Don't need no rhino gear. Pew pew, buggeroo. Is that what it did? Still don't know if I can go against those guys. And I'm pretty sure this dude has a flamethrower. This isn't about personal glory. Two flamethrowers. Pew pew. Oh shit. Bottom? Leg? Let's go for the body. Can I get the body, please? Oh, wait. No, let's get his arm. I want the flamethrower. Give me your weapon. Well, give me the weapon. I got a tungsten alloy. Tungsten alloy is worth it, right?
Of course. All of you who work so tirelessly to
people.
Just liquidator armor. They don't get rid of flamethrower.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
But that chair is stopping me. That fold up chair. God damn it, Dark Souls.
Your honesty is humble.
Yeah, it still hurts. Can we lure this guy out of here? Yippee. Can't lure him out. Don't want to go in there.
I need help. A Creo team has turned up. I managed to escape to my lab. I'm safe right now, but I don't know for how long. I need assistance, please. It doesn't look like they've been sent just to detain me.
What the fuck? Spider. That's gonna hurt. That didn't hurt. There he is there. What you doing, dude? Glitched? Or if he's just watching, waiting for me to go that way. Oh, there he goes. Buddy. Is this his new route? What the fuck? I'm gonna target him. Oh. There he goes. Oh, a sleeper one though? For fuck's sake. God damn it. This was the second part of the goddamn level anyway, so. Can I please? Maybe this is the third part of the level. This is, oh, yeah. You back here? Thank you. so then was through the hole in the floor, which leads us to an elevator, which takes us to the green bio lab. What was it? It was like the greenhouse or something. Nothing over there. So what's with the poison pit? Oh no. Onto the hole on the floor. Jamie, you're a jerk. Hey.
Autopsy of number D70739, Clive Henderson. Male, 28. Back, neck, and skull have been opened. Cerebrum, cervical, and thoracic region of the spinal cord are exposed. All neural implants have been removed. This is the seventh victim discovered with a similar pathology, but the perpetrator's MO is evolving. The first victim's neural implants were removed with some precision, but in the more recent cases, now tissue damage around the spinal column and brain indicate that the perpetrator may have tried to remove the implant with his bare hands.
Hmm? I could have sworn that I saw an item up. Aw. Tried to remove it with his bare hands. Jump that way. Okay.
Come back anytime.
Like right here? Where my soul's at? it's underneath me. You guys are assholes. This is definitely the suicide run right here. Where is he? Jerk. Get. No. God damn it.
Take care.
There we go. Industrial electromagnet. Small and humanoid enemies towards it. Okay. Okay. security door? Security door. Okay, I know that's the beginning of the level. Okay, yep. Couple dudes down here at the laboratories. Both. I got both of you, huh? Can't believe you got me. Wearing Sentinel gear. Sewers and laboratories. I see ops. Yep, whatever. Whoa. They finally changed up all these enemies. It's way different playing a game like this. The elevator, that's going to take us up to the greenhouse area. Greenhouse? What do you call it? Biolab? Security door, right? Security door. Does this one change anything?
Access unauthorized.
Charge and more security doors. Greenhouse facility. Because of the trees. This suit is taking away my energy a bunch. Face with me. Suit looks red for a minute.
We're all in this.
Jerky. There's the guy I'm looking for. There's also a spider in this room. Nope. And the other jerky. Come on. I had a problem last night. Still can't target him. Get through, buckaroo. Oh, I was sprinting. Shit. Spider can get us. It's closed. buddy. You're gonna help with us. As soon as I figure out what's got me stopped. Somewhere nearby, there's an overcharge thing you let me through that door, I'm guessing. Well, where is it? A sleepy spider as well? Come on. Door to the left and a door straight ahead. It's not a door to the left. Staying there. And now he's leaving. That's good. Is that the overcharge? It's not. Well, this isn't gonna be fun. Is the exo lift gonna be there? Full circle. The only place I haven't been is into that poison pool or gotten security clearance. Because I gotta fuck the way I get that. And another level? Like go backwards?
Hello.
Did I turn this on? Connection's out of here still. Right now, the only thing I can think of is to get above 50 and open that first door from the first level.
Remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
That if I free swing, he kind of just knows how to get him. This right here is the only way. I'm gonna have to go through the muck. I went too far down. don't sprint. That's what happens when you sprint. Okay. Where do we go? To the left don't work. That bot has been one-shotting us every time. We didn't do it this time. Hey, we're on safe ground, kind of. Okay. Come in here into this bottleneck, please. These guys are boring. When did I get these? Corded butterfly? Maybe that's what I just picked up. Mark two, mark one, mark two. The busy bees. Looks like we got the full story on the busy bees. Autopsy, Liberation? Raging drones? System shock into the rabbit hole. Creo, the good old days. The good old days is quite an anthology. Come on, give me the drop on him. I'll take it. Only one of you left, huh? I mean, I doubt I'm gonna kill the big guy. But these little guys... Pew pew, buggeroo. I think our best shot is to try and run around to the right of it. To the right of it, which is to our left. Try to go full circle. There was nothing out there. Hey, I get to kill you. Ah. Oh, flame guy. I don't know why I can't target him. Like at all. There we go. Oh, he kicked me. Thank you.
is while politicians, scientists fight and try.
That's everything. I don't know what the hell else to do in this fucking level. Security clearance. I need security clearance to go any further. I don't have upgrade materials. Looks like I might have to go to the internet. Yeah, I got nothing, so till next time.